symbol.
What am I to do?
An intruder! These people are under my protection. I'll not let you harm them. Hearken to my words, wicked creature. Return to the pit of evil from whence you came.
Don't listen. Who knows what spells it weaves around us? Quickly, cleric.
Helm, protector of all, grant me the power to ignite this creature's flesh and burn its bones to ash. Be gone, monster. Your hag mother holds no power here.
Lies.
Eager for battle.
So much blood.
Me.
Redcaps!
Oh. That lying, thieving, shitty little redcap! Oh, I can't believe I fell for a hag's tricks again.
I'm hunting a hag. What else?
After you saved me from Ethel, I was ashamed of how stupid I was. How helpless. So I decided I wasn't going to be a victim anymore. This group is made of survivors. People like me who've been hurt by hags. I brought them together to fight back. We tracked a hag to the city, but lost her trail. Right after she snatched a little girl. Ugh. I bloody hope not. Yes, but this one, the moment I started investigating the missing girl, I felt the hag.
That's her!
And she will do what we can to find.
Check the safe in the back. I've done my homework on hag.
Gone. My love. How are you feeling?
Panic!
I promise.
soldiers take over the whole city?
He's not gone that far. Not even close. You keep talking about your talking. This is the story.
Going to shit.
The written creep never killed anyone.
Tell that to Glitterbeard. He'll have one.
Russian mermaid.
We've got one, and they will be fun.
This place never changes.
That's a surefire.
All I shove arousing fools.
Captain Grizzly at your service. Ah, listen, and when we tried to kick her out, she pulled a knife on my front man. I run a... Look, now, next time she pulls a knife on me and mine, someone might die. Something has to be done. She's dang...
I hate that it's come to this. But I'll pay a hoard of gold to whoever scuppers her. Permanent. Oh.
Hello, Petal. Miss me? Did you think you were the first? That I didn't plan for it, Petal? Mayrina ran off with the child I was promised. Because of you. So I had to find myself a new one. And little Vanra was so very tasty. Oh, Petal. She'll thank me for it. Venra sits in my belly, growing fat with power. And unfortunately, that leaves me in a pickle. So, walk away. Walk away and let me a fight. Or what? You'll kill me? Touch me. A woman in my... I'll leave you to my...
Yes, here.
Up over there.
Got it.
You bow, or you break.
What should I do? Have to keep going.
making me sweat.
Time to dally. That's curious. Blackis will be done. My faith will guide me.
Blackett's will be done.
There is work to do.
There are traps about.
Dig.
Be careful. There are traps about.
X marks the spot. Gonna dig the lot.
So big.
She keeps me safe.
Traps. How considerate. What's that? Hungry for the slaughter.
I am death.
Perhaps. How considerate. Hardly a challenge.
This is my happy place. Aye, aye.
Quickly.
Make way.
Victory awaits.
Fuck yes.
Bloody clever clogs!
What's the story? Take Juno!
Action, not reaction.
I am ready to rest my weary head.
gods truly this petty?
Hmm. What's that?
Warning. The property of the individual known as Old Garlow has been deemed unsafe for habitation under City Bylaw 42A. Do not enter.
She's dead, isn't she? Ethel is dead. Zombie. I thought with Ethel gone. Never mind. I'll find another way to turn you back. Somehow. I know. Connor. But you're gone. And this thing isn't you. Not anymore. Not everyone can be saved. I learned that lesson. Oh. Here.
Thank you. Hello.
Of Laura Burgos. Due to family circumstances,
you brought her back. You brought back my sweet, sweet girl. It was everything. Here, a token. Everything is going to be all right. I promise.
Mommy.
That's right. Mommy is here.
Mommy.
It's precisely in times of trouble.
Hungry, sweet girl.
Mm.
How about we bake something? You love bacon. Remember?
Mm. What's next?
For a good meal.
What now?
It's a shame. Edvard used to do such a good job running the Gazette. Did you see
that? Oh. Yes, Edvard. Can I call you Edvard? Well, Edvard, I do support Lord Gortash's campaign.
Have some courage.
strikes again.
Raise but then together we shall. I will savor your final breath. Another witness to my sickness. How fortunate.
Business, I say.
Over here.
Bye forever, pal. Incoming.
give up. Moving.
Keep guessing.
I don't... If it had... We were paralyzed before we even had the chance. Then there's... I was on my... Now, if you don't mind, I...
You do?
How? Gods, I've been working on an... He... There. Fortunately, the Baal cult is back. And someone is out there. God's sake. I bet if you follow the trail of these men...
You really are.
Meet me.
I must say, I'm damn lucky you showed up when you did. Can you believe what that man... Well, jests aside, in the face of such... I said the best you'll find in Baldur's Gate. Very good, man. Now remember.
It might be worth trying at the tombstone store.
Queen Vlakith. Skvar!
You are Hsharlak, and still you speak my name.
I've seen the captive Orpheus with my own eyes, spoken to Shestil Kithrak Voss. You lied to us, enslaved us.
The betrayer Voss lies! I have only a moment, and you, Hsharlak, will listen. We are Githyanki. We move mountains. We snuff out stars. The traitor Voss has lied to you. The heretic prince would shatter us in an instant. The great dominion shrunk to the head of a pin.
Can this be true? Is the Githyanki prince really a threat to his own people?
Return to the Astral Prism! Sir, come on. A final...
Lazel's thoughts become yours. The sight of Orpheus looms over her mind. Voss's words echo within.
I gave you my faith, and you called me traitor. I gave you my life, and you ordered your knights to hunt me. I have witnessed too much, and you have given me too little. Finally, I can see. Orpheus will live, and I will hear his creed. This is my word.
Your word is nothing! You are nothing! The Kithraki will bring you. I will consume you!
So, Lazel's fat.
It took a little time.
Though it's not over yet.
Fine. You've a moment for me? I was hoping to speak. The Karsite Weave could offer more than just power.
The power to change the world. It may be within our reach. You must have an opinion, surely.
Thank you. But I owe you.
Words alone are not enough.
Permit me to show you. Please, close your eyes. Astra Navigamus. Few mortals ever glimpse what you're about to see. But don't be alarmed. I'm here with you. Now, open your eyes. The outer plains. This is where gods dwell. They observe us from afar, where they make playthings of us. They will keep all of this from us. The power, the possibilities. They only want us to serve them, to pray to them, and ultimately to die for them. But what if we didn't need them? What if we wielded their power instead and helped ourselves in all the ways they refused to? I could make that happen. I could make this illusion a reality. With you by my side. No, not like that. I don't want to join them, I want to better them. A god's powers paired with a mortal conscience, a mortal heart. The tadpoles, the orb, these threats to our existence. The gods could aid us if they wished, but instead they cower behind Io. So let us act ourselves. With the power of the crown, any foe would be rendered impotent. Any obstacle would be dwarfed by our might. I used to believe Mistress Forgiveness was worth dying for. But I was wrong. You showed me just how much I have to live for. With you, I forget my goddess. I love you. Tell me you feel the same way. Tell me you want what I want. Please. Right now, I need nothing more than a kiss. Then we'll face what is to come, together. You put the stop.
It is done, as long as the as better to. So why do I feel so bitter?
Vlaketh has upended Lazel's whole existence. Lazel's bitterness is born of sadness. She's...
How well you've come to know. But in truth, I have what I have gathered for myself. I'm more to... Vlaketh cannot unmake she who... And so, from the old... Tremars, Orpheus's will above all. Orpheus... But that time won't come until the... Vlaketh... And we take... The air grows ever warmer. In its heat lives stimulation. And in its throb... Only if... But it... After we... Well... We will shield it from the Lich Queen's zealot. A camp once. Leave the egg with me.
Sphere.
Beautiful as... Come, your company isn't unwelcome. We are more alike. I understand by out. I'm haunted by memories. They are relentless. I can think of nothing. No one. The very same. You thought you were far from... Though my relationship with Berlin was different. I see that you are unable to let that go. Manipulation or not, we... In life, she was my... Duke Stelmane trusted me. It was she who met together. I could not have done any... I appreciate the offer. What I... Most people think that Mind Flayers are soulless husks who feel nothing. I am glad. You would do well to be more like me.
The city doesn't seem too... I had hoped to have a word with you about that, in fact. Our little voyage to the stars. No, no. I wanted to see how you felt on Terra Prima. Did our dream survive the waking from it? Then my sore arm... I can't tell you how glad I am. Standing. Was there anything else you wish to discuss?
The locked door has red text.
Present me well from gifts thine a grasp.
Attention!
Assume nothing. I'm ready.
To fight the cons.
To let up. Time to strike. I will not know failure. Swift and lethal. Let's get on with it.
All right. Time to see what new horror's waiting for us.
silence breeds madness. I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Jimmy on the go.
Good idea, Carla.
Ready?
turn someone inside out.
Position. Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Oi! Citizen! Get me out of here!
Citizen! My wrinkles. Thanks for... Though I do wish you'd figured this all out before... After our chat at Charest's Caress, my joints... Overall, a terrible ordeal. One deserving of a drink. You might not be... But you... The city... A century ago... This place is foul as piss. I'm out of here.
Headstone has been vandalized, altered to read Rotting Place of Gothric Rillin. Here rests Alistair Manley, taken too soon.
Can't help but feel a twinge of sorrow at this grave. But why? Who is this?
I can sneak in here. Security shouldn't be too tight. A few charmed innocents, maybe.
This is the guard's words are clear, but spoken without thought or intent. Behind her eyes, you see nothing. She must be one of the charmed thralls Astarion mentioned. She pauses.
Someone there.
Necrotic as hell. Do not touch that thing, no matter what.
Pigs have...
By how the pages are laid out. What's this language?
Behold! One of Cazador's cheapest tricks. An illusionary wall. Behind it is the kennel.
So, you've come home, little one. And come to...
It's to...
Don't be... You... Oh, but you're home now. Oh, yeah?
book from before.
Always jittery. What are you all?
Trust no one.
You're violent.
Spawn were kept.
When we were getting neither the carrot
nor the stick.
The door is looking closer. You the rings.
Someone there.
Master not here. You obey me. Sit. Obey. Be Alpha.
Trent.
Shall we cut and run?
On if there are some.
What? Well.
What in the hells?
I never knew any of this was here.
Just like the door to the ballroom, the rings.
And once we're free.
Approaching the cells, you're met with hollow.
But who now?
You're.
Sebastian,
you
were.
You.
It can't.
Beneath the dirt and blood, you notice that every.
So Cazador marked gods. They're my.
But he turned.
What? 100.
My fat. You took them from me.
Cut about. I feel ill. All the fools and villains who ever fell for my ploys, they're here. I don't know it, but why? Why does he need them alive? What possible use could they have in this ruined state? All the... He never let... We must fight.
Keep your distance, darling.
Time for discretion.
What a charmer.
Can't afford to stay idle. No mercy.
Ranks. This'll help. Up.
For you. Wake up!
Get your hands off me, worm!
I'm not the one in the dirt. One last thrust. But if I...
You think me... You're a simp.
I am so... Get over here! I need your... What do you... Use the power.
You would.
Stop.
Help me do this.
You're my.
Yes. What are you?
Oh, no. Ungrief. Timed. Ecce Domina has.
No! This is.
Nunc volo. I'm finally.
Now.
We deal with.
Thank you.
greatest vampire. Everything I felt now. Scar. The world will stir in fear. Oh, I already. And I.
On the move.
Hup.
Sprout.
Truly this petty.